We'd like to do for you now the little set of numbers which we call Tommy's Parents, as you probably read in the musical papers. And if we've ever played for any of you before, you probably know this piece of repartee that I'm just about to embark on. It's the story of our mini opera. And this mini opera was something which we did on our second album. And in a way, for in its time, it was fairly adventurous.
Feeding back.
And it was adventurous because it was one story which took six different themes of music. And the story is about a girl guide who was seduced by an old engine driver. And it's, you know, it's one of these social comment thing. And John Entwistle plays the engine driver, the seducer. Ah, yes. And I play the girl guide. Later. And the seduction takes place while the girl guide's boyfriend is away from home, and she's weeping because he's been away so long. And some of her friends say, "We have a remedy," and you'll hear that chorus, "We have a remedy." And the remedy is, of course, the old engine driver, who's a randy old bastard. And they know that with him, she'll be all right. And so what happens is they fornicate. Pardon? No.
That's the trouble, always sitting here in the back.
He always gets off at the wrong stop. Anyway. this seduction is rather lengthy. And because it's so long, the boyfriend, who is very, very late indeed, and he deserves what he gets, nevertheless, he comes in right in the middle of the seduction, and he catches the couple in the act. And I'd like you now to imagine the scene. Assemble the musicians. And the reason that the seduction takes so long is because Ivor, as he's an engine driver, naturally, doesn't come on time. Oh, blimey! It's taking longer than usual. He's looking at the watch he got for his retirement, you see, all covered in soot. Anyway, in he comes. The boyfriend catches him. All over me best Persian. But instead of rebuking them duly rebuking them, as it was ahead of its time, and remember this was 3 years ago, we anticipated the feelings of peace and love and pacifism and all that kind of thing, which were to come, represented as you know, and in the skinhead revolt and so on. And such is life. He forgives them. He sees them there and he forgives them. He loves to watch that sort of thing. Anyway, we'll get on with it now. Yeah. And I will welcome you to the Frankie Howard Show next time. We do feature normally. You normally would feature Keith Moon singing. But today we'll just have to feature him. if you would like to stand, Keith.
Yes. Okay, now. Is that it?
Yes. And it's called A Quick One While He's Away.
Her man's been gone for nigh on a year. He was due home yesterday, but he ain't here. Her man's been gone for nigh on a year. He was due home yesterday, but he ain't here. You crying is a well-known sound. The way your street is very well-known throughout your town. Your town is very famous for the little girl whose crying can be heard.
Ivor the engine driver to make you feel much better.
Dirty old sod.
Yeah, steady on.
My name is Ivor. I'm an engine driver.
Thank you.
missed you, and I must admit I kissed a few, and once did sit on either the engine driver's lap and later with him. Na-na-na. Time away yet. We play for 10 hours now, you know. You won't clap at the end of it. No, actually, we play for about 2¼. Magnificent, isn't it?